It was a moment of joy as UBC staff joined colleague and senior news anchor Michael Jordan Lukomwa on his introduction ceremony. This was over the weekend on Sunday at an event punctuated by dance and more dance, especially among UBC staff. But first, we need some introductions. The news reporter, Philip Aguta. Renowned Sarong Fred Kasibante. Throughout the exciting moments, renowned camera person Gloria Gwitabinji maintained grip of her equipment. Michael Jordan Lukomwa was traditionally formalizing marriage with his spouse, Ruth Gwocharia. But why were staff so supportive?
Nafa abalala kituwadde okusikirizibwa tusobole okulaba nga naffe tubeera mu kiti kye kimu nga ye.
Seyalinga bingi si walowoka ku mukolo ku mirimu n'eka. Kyevudde kindeeta wano muwerekere kuba omukolo guno ngumanyi obulungi bwagwo n'okunyuma kwako.
Bwe muba mukola wamu nga muli wamu, kirungi ate okuba nti nno tetubeera mu byannaku oba byaki n'ebyessanyu tukola ki tubeeramu.
This was the true spirit of a friend in need, being a friend indeed.
I decided to come to join Jordan when I was introduced to his wife's parents because we work together in UBC newsroom. So I can't stay in Kampala when Jordan is being introduced in Bukomansimbi.
It has been one of the nicest introductions I've ever attended, and I'm grateful for this event.
I escorted Jordan because I want him to settle down as a man and have his own family so that we can produce and multiply our race as Africans.
UBC's wedding show presenter and musician Rahma Ali proved the friendship openly.
I'm so excited as a person because he's a friend, and on the other side I'm so excited and happy for him that he has officially been introduced at the wife's parents' home.
All I can say is those who are not yet married should get married, should actually try to please their partners, try to commit to them, try to show that you love, because Jordan has showed us that he loves.
Well, it seems there is no sign of turning back. So, as Michael Jordan Lukomwa and his wife, Ruth Gwocharia, formalize their marriage, UBC staff still wait for who could be next. Henry Okrut, UBC.